Ibarra, Ibarra, huwag na kayo mag-consult sa lawyer ninyo. Una kayo eh. Ang sinabi mo nagbigay ng 500,000 ay si Major Quijana. Major Quijana, yung bang, yung sinabi mo ba dito, totoo o hindi? Ibarra?
Mr. Chair, during the time, I assume that it was only a private conversation with the regional director. But when I arrived, Mr. Chair, I wasn't aware that I was being recorded.
Alam mo, Ibarra, nakita na natin yung nangyari ng 27 minutes eh. Yes, alam niyo na ng bali ang ginawa ninyo eh. Alam niyo na ang kinalikot niyo na lahat to eh. Di ba? Pakikita ko yung pera ngayon, yung video, na kung saan itinago pa ninyo. Makikita dyan, nandiyan lahat. Ato si Kiana. Kiana, ikaw ba nagbigay kayo magsabi sa 500,000? Yes or no?
No, no, Mr.
Hindi ikaw nagbigay ng 500,000?
Wala po akong binibigay.
Wala kang binibigay?
Opo.
Nakita mo pera sa kwarto, ang mga pera, nakita mo? Yes or no?
Sa pagkakalam ko, may mga nakita ba ang pera?
May nakita ka mga pera doon?
Opo, ito.
Di ba? Magkano?
Hindi ko po alam yung ano, hindi ko pa masabi.
Hindi ko alam eh. Sa operation, di ba? Meron kayo silang meter point?
Yung honor na nalaman lang na
nabilang lang po yung pera. Sa spot report, magkano nilagay niyo? Spot report. Yana, ikaw ang ano, ikaw ang agent, kayo gano'n yung bala. Pagkano nagay niyo sa spot report?
Sa unang spot report, yung honor, sa pagkakatanda ko po,
4.6. 4.6. 4.6 ang nilagay niyo. Yun ang pinakita niyo. At inuwi niyo yung 31 million. Is that correct?
No, yung honor, nag-inventory rin po kami sa opisina yung
honor. Yun, nag-inventory kayo after na inuwi niyo yung pera. Di ba?
Yung honor, wala po kaming inuwi yung pera. Tinala po namin sa opisina yung pera yung honor para inventory rin.
Okay, tanungin natin siya ng si Lebulan. Si Patrolman Lebulan sa kasi Garcia. Garcia, kayo yung mga nakakita nung ano ng luggage eh, na nilalabas yung pera eh. Can you kindly tell us in this committee what happened to that money that was inside the two luggages? As a matter of fact, the two luggages is here. Nasaan yung luggages? Na sinasabi mo, Demokrito, na inuwi mo na sa bahay, pero narito yung luggages na nanggaling sa DS. Yes. DSOU. Ayan, no? At dito yung luggage, oh. Pakita natin. Ayan ang luggage. Ano na sa inyo dito, Demokrito? Ano yung inuwi mo dyan? Ano yung inuwi mo, Demokrito?
Yung Bulim Beach po yung dala ko nung sa hotel.
Wala na sa kanila. Kung inuwi mo sa bahay mo.
Sa hotel po yun nila.
Hindi, kanina sinabi mo eh, nung nasa TSO yun na inuwi mo eh.
Hindi ko lang kung
malikol yung... Kanina mo sa kotse mo, sinabi mo, di ba?
Kanina ko lang po sa kotse ko.
Kanina mo sa kotse mo.
Kasi hindi ko malikol kung...
Kasi nasa kanila kayo eh.
Hindi ko lang po ma-recall kung nabibig ko po siya yung honor pa uwi.
Sige, talagin natin si ano. Congressman ako, please.
In the last hearing, Mr. Chair, I hope that we invite the two deponents of the police force when they apply for a search warrant. Now, may I know if they are present today?
We have invited the two opponents, Michael and Osha and three year before you see the gentleman who apply this question to Congressman Michael. Anybody can answer from the responsible para sa two opponents?
We do invite the opponents to present their provincial and Mr. Makata. We know their police district and the guests of the city police district inserted all the efforts to locate these two persons that given address, but unfortunately, as the certificate by the barangay given, they are not already present in the area, or they are not residents of that place.
Yeah. ko, hindi lang po lalabas yung dalawa yun. Kasi maaari pinagtako na ng mga may asset doon sa dalawa because yung dalawa ito, driver at saka bodyguard, nung police na sabi ko rin para. So, kagaya na sa akin, mga tatay yung siguro na sabi na yung Chinese na sabi ko rin sir, para nag-withdraw na in, I think, 4 or 5 days before video. So, Mr. Bear, may I move that to me? Site in comparison, ito ang dalawang ito, or not failing, or for failing to attend the hearing to this committee.
There's a motion to work. Yeah, there's a motion to site in contempt the two personalities, Michael Negosia, and then Linger. Ano ba? Linger, Mahadat, E. Espinas, and Michael Novesio, E. Ramirez. Second amendment. Do we second that? Any objection? Okay, we not as a motion itself. Next.
I also move, Mr. Chair, that in the previous case of then Senator De Lima and Ronnie Bayan, may I request that we request the Speaker to issue a warrant of arrest for these two.
Okay, so there's a motion to issue a warrant of arrest for these two personalities. Thank you. Michael Negosia and Linger Mahadat. Any second motion?
Second motion.
Second motion. Any objection? We grant the second motion itself. Next.
Thank you, Mr. Chair. I will defer to the Honorable Minister for the presentation. Thank you.
Will you proceed after?
So Your Honor, nung matapos yung ginawa nila Your Honor, dumating po yung media representative na binatawag nila Your Honor. Nagsimula po ang inventory ng pera at hindi naman po nagsisinungaling yung ginamit na alternative recording device. Nagsimula po ang inventory ng pera ng 12:54 a.m. ng September 18, 2023, Your Honor. 2 days after the operation. So pinabukasan ni Ronor na gano'n na kami nag-inquest. Doon na po lumabas yung first progress report na ginawa mismo ng ating chief, Ronor. Antedated siya ng September 16, 2023, pero ipinareceive sa aming SP dito ng September 18, ng 1:17 p.m. na nga po ni Ronor. Yun po ang kwento ng 27 million Your Honor in question.
In other words, talagang nagkaroon ng attempt talaga to change the narrative of all the that happened. No? And fortunately, merong pinabay using at 27 minutes. And yung nakuha sa CCTV that was submitted to us, that answer the mystery that in their best judgment, during by having an alternate scenario, but unfortunately, it was a bad decision that did to fail. Before you proceed, Congressman, I just wanted to share that yung CCTV that you submitted to us para at least makita natin kung ano yung nakita doon sa loob ng kwarto. Nasa loob ng kwarto na kung saan hindi ko nagtatalo ng CR na kung saan sinasabi sa based on the report that was submitted to us na we were able to read ay hindi pinapapasukan yung CR na yun because of all this money that was seen inside. Dati yung moment na pumasok pa sila sa loob and at the same time pumasok pa sila dito lahat ng operasyon dito sa kwarto na kung puno din ako ni Major ihala yung magsano. And, Colonel Ibarra. According to what I read sa report, these are all money and those in the bank that are also black. Are also money. Colonel Magsano, ikaw ay isang perimeter, pero ano ka na sa loob. Sabi mo kanina, Kihana, hindi mo nakakita yung pera, hindi nakakita. Ikaw pa nagtakip ng pera? Anyway, in other words, we have seen the other side of the 27 minutes. And with that, this chair would like to recognize Congressman Erwin Rulfo.
Mr. Chair, thank you very much. You know, some of our congressmen here are going to attend other meetings. And so, may I suggest, Mr. Chair, that all these boxes here present would be lying to their team. May investigador na lumabas sa investigasyon ng PNP. Tapos eh, napatayin nila itong dalawa na mga kasamahan ng mga dating senior police officers and very veteran police officers. I would suggest, Mr. Chair, habang nagsisinungaling itong mga ito, dahil hindi pa naman po sila ayaw nila umamin kapag na panuloko, pang maguhot po for everyone from it, may I suggest that we cite it for them, Mr. Chair. After all, Mr. Chair, yung kwarto natin sa baba, ilalikwa na marami ng itang alikabong at walang nakakira. So kailangan na yung detention center natin ng tao para naman malinis ng konti. So I would suggest we cite these police officers in contempt today.
Before we
take action on the motion of our congressman.
Hello sa lahat ng mga follower ni Lintoy Marshall TV, binabati ko kayo. This is Visang Kajanjan, anyway. At ayun, subscribe niyo pa yung channel ni Lintoy Marshall TV. Isang solidong at malupit na solid Marcos at malupit na vlogger. So ayun, subscribe niyo na.
Maupay na otto sa kahit.
Maupay man yung